Hello students, welcome to our class and start our learning with Let's Learn. And today we will start the new topic, saturated and unsaturated hydrocarbons. In the previous lecture, we have seen the crystalline form of carbon and non-crystalline form of carbon compound. And today we will discuss on the topic saturated and unsaturated hydrocarbon. So we know what is a hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbon means the compound having the only two constituent elements. First one is a carbon and other is hydrogen. Clear? Then what is a meaning of saturated? So students, if the carbon and hydrogen bonded with the single bond, it is called the saturated. Let's see the example of saturated hydrocarbon. If one carbon atom combined with four hydrogen atom, because here number of carbon atom is one, and we know what is the combining capacity of carbon? Yes, four. So combining capacity of four, that means here only four hydrogen is added. Clear? So what is the molecular formula of this structural formula? CH4. So here CH4 is a saturated hydrocarbon, because here the carbon and hydrogen, between the carbon and hydrogen single bond, here one single bond, two single bond, three single bond and four single bond. Clear? So students, we'll take some examples. If the number of carbon is one, then the compound saturated compound is CH4, that is methane. If we take the number of carbon is 2, that means we increase a one carbon atom. So just added the four bond here. With these carbon 1, 2, 3 and 4. And add the hydrogen here. What is the molecular formula of this? C2, because here number of carbon 1, 2. C2 and number of hydrogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So C2H6, this is a formula of ethane. So while writing the spelling of this hydrocarbon, methane. So here A-N-E added as a suffix. So if any compound, A-N-E as a suffix, it is called the saturated hydrocarbon. And in a saturated hydrocarbon, there are a single bonds between the carbon and hydrogen atom. Clear? Then some examples here. Methane, then ethane. The formula is C2H6. Again, propane. Prop means number of carbon 3. So H8, C3H8. Butane. Here, what is added in the suffix? Here, A-N-E. So, this is a saturated, because here carbon and hydrogen having a single bond. So, what is the formula of butane? C4H10. In a 10 standard, we will study in detail. Then, let's see one example of unsaturated hydrocarbon. So, in unsaturated hydrocarbon, start from ethene. If in a suffix there is E-N-E, E-N-E means the carbon-carbon double bond. At least one pair, between the one pair of carbon is double bond. So here eth means number of carbon 2. So carbon-carbon. But here E-N-E is added as a suffix. So carbon-carbon double bond. Now we know the combining capacity of carbon is 4. So add the 4 lines here around the C. So here 1, 2 line also added, 3 and 4, with this carbon 1, 2, 3 and 4. So here add the hydrogen, that means the molecular formula of ethene is C2 1 2, number of carbon 1 2, and H 1 2 3 and 4 H4. So C2H4 is a molecular formula of ethene, and structural formula of ethene is like this. Clear? If we add, just take one example again. prop in, if we increase the number of carbon, prop in, here E-M-E as a suffix, so prop means number of carbon 3, prop means here, prop means number of carbon 3, so 1, 2, 3, and put the double bond at least in one pair of carbon, at least between the one pair of carbon, okay, and then add the number of hydrogen, so 1, 2, 3 and 4. With this carbon, 1, 2, 3 bond is added already and 4. With this carbon, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Add the hydrogen here. Hydrogen, hydrogen, hydrogen. So, C3, 1, 2, 3 carbon and hydrogen, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So, C3H6 is a molecular formula of propene and structural formula is likewise. Clear, student? Then, again, if I write like this propyne, Y-N-E, okay, Y-N-E means triple bond, so prop means number of carbon 3, so keep here, draw here 3 bond between the carbon-carbon, between 2 carbon atom, because here we have to draw the structural formula of propene, Y-N-E, Y-N-E as a suffix, then between at least one pair of carbon-carbon bond, here 3 bond, okay, then add the combining capacity of carbon atom is 4, so add an extra 4th line, so with this carbon, 1, 2, 3 bond, again 4, add hydrogen, with this carbon, 1, 2, 3 and 4, this is completed. With this carbon, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, add the hydrogen. That means the C3 molecular formula. C3 and H, 1, 2, 3 and 4. C3H4 is the molecular formula of propyne. Y-N-E. Y-N-E means triple bond. E-N-E means double bond. Understand? I hope you understand this structural formula and molecular formula of saturated and unsaturated hydrocarbon. So again I repeat it, saturated hydrocarbon, a carbon atom exhibits the characteristics property. It can form a chain of carbon atom, here chain of carbon atom, if number of carbon is 1 then name is methane for saturated hydrocarbon, ethane number of carbon 2, again number of carbon is 3 then propane number of carbon 4, butane, pentane, hexane, heptane, clear? So in this way we can add the number of carbon and increase the chain, length of chain, clear? So the hydrocarbon having only single bond between the carbon atom are called the saturated hydrocarbon. If the carbon-carbon single bond, that compound is called the saturated. And for example, ethane, then propane, butane, clear? Then some hydrocarbons have a multiple bonds between the two carbon atom. In this way, some compound having a multiple bond, here triple bond is here between the one pair of carbon atom. So for example, and they are called the unsaturated hydrocarbon. For example, ethene, here check the spelling, here E-N-E as a suffix, so carbon carbon double bond and molecular formula is CH2 double bond CH2, clear? We can write in the condensed form also, we can write this formula condensed in a condensed form also, clear? Then this is a condensed form of ethene, then again ethyne, check the Y-N-E as a suffix, so carbon carbon triple bond, here carbon propene CH3 CH and double bond CH2, then propyne here CH3, C, 1, 2, 3, CH3, then dash C and CH, CH3, C, CH, clear? So, this is a, in this books, this is a condensed formula of propyne, clear? I hope you understood this topic, saturated and unsaturated hydrocarbon. So, students, the rest, the topic, we will study in the next lecture. Till the time. Thank you very much.